We're all behind you, pal. Every step of the way. Except for, you know, that last one. You're gonna be a legend, buddy. They might even turn you into an action figure. All right, you fuzzy little creep. It's showtime! Too quickly. The dragon's still alive. It swallowed the mask, and it's more pissed off than ever.
Ah! That's it, brother. We are done. Game over, man. Game over. We can't stop him without the mask.
Has the fat lady sung yet? I don't think so. We can still do this.
How? Someone has to jump into that monster's maw and recover the mask. Do you know anyone stupid enough to do that?
Me. And don't try to talk me out of it.
Wouldn't think of it.
Have fun!
Hey, don't die!
Yeah! Way worse than this. Well, maybe not worse than that. Or this. Or that. Ah! You're a ninja, Wang. A ninja. A hero. A warrior with a killer six-pack and an ass you can bounce quarters off of. Yeah.
Hey, bud. Not to be a buzzkill, but according to Zilla's calculations, the dragon will freeze the balls off of everything that has balls in the next 27 hours.
Thanks for the pep talk.
I'm scared, Lo Wang. Really scared.
Yeah, okay. Look, let me teach you something about humanity. Lesson one, hope. You don't ever want to lose it.
Even if all is lost?
All is never lost. Because there's always hope.
Until there isn't.
Ah! Lesson two. Don't be an asshole. Oh!
Hurry up, Lo.
I'm gonna get you this time, you second-rate what's fake the hobbit dragon.
Fuck! What the fuck was his name?
HQ? Yeah, me, Lo Wang. I'm on the dragon's back in Operation Murder This Ugly Motherfucker Is On! Remind me of my dear departed Nana. Fat, ugly, and grumpy as fuck. You're not getting away this time, you scaly bastard!
Thank you.
rest in pieces, my son. Anyone order a blood and guts smoothie? Metal detector says you're... Fuck. Worth nothing.